The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley.
Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide.
From Dungeon to Diva to an all-time great.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Well, Natalya represents a dynasty of sports entertainment. There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
Mat slam! As we all know, anything goes in an extreme rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole. Weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that. Oh, hard impact in the corner. Face plant.
All right. Oh, look at this. Hair pull, mat slam.
Momentum is clearly against Natalya now.
Natalya needs to find an opening fast.
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Each of those boots seemed to get heavier with each blow.
Natalya finding the breathing room she needed now.
Natty was getting grinded down, but just created a chance to change things. Punch connects.
Into the ring now. Rhea was just a step behind there.
Uh-oh.
Ripcord, oh my goodness, nasty line.
Momentum clearly on the side of Ripley.
And the upper hand belongs to Rhea Ripley.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Ripley's getting ready. Oh, what a strike to the back.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Steered clear. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Natalya turns the tables.
Natalya finding the breathing room she needed now.
Natty was getting grinded down, but just created a chance to change things.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Oh, a dragon screw ankle breaker. Wow, that hurt. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
And as dangerous as she is, that kendo stick just made her even more so. Kendo stick to the skull.
We got a cover. She breaks the ref's count.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from? At the power of Rhea Ripley.
Oh, face buster.
can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes.
Uh-oh.
Flipped over into an arm drag there.
So
momentum is clearly against Natalya now.
Natalya needs to find an opening fast.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
From the top.
What? Just crashing down with high impact.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Thanks for the barricade. She's sent back in under the ropes.
Rhea Ripley with the Riptide.
Ripley with an emphatic statement.
Cover!
Now she kicked out.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
Ripley needs to become a little bit more brutal to close this one out. Impressive assault from Rhea Ripley.
And Ripley is in complete control.
Natalya with the reversal.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
We have had that scouted.
Natalya failing to offer any resistance here.
I don't know if Natalya can withstand this.
Rhea Ripley has her opponent up to the electric chair. And,
devastating face buster. Ripley not backing down and letting her know it.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Oh, a chop.
That'll light you up.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Oh, I had that well scouted. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Just tormenting her opponent with a kendo stick. She's into the ring again. Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Just unloading knees to the body.
And she knew Ripley's game plan.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Well scouted by Ripley. Natalya getting set up. Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
Ooh. Ouch. Looks like she is already trying to add insult to injury.
She's looking very comfortable with that kendo stick. Should make anybody think twice. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Leaving nothing to chance here with a baseball bat in hand.
And she gets herself out of a precarious.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Sharpshooter applied.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. It's tap over. Out coming. V
very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Delivering the suplex. What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
From way up, down.
And she is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
Buster.
Brutality on the mind of Ripley. Getting ready.
Oh, we know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hook. Natalya wasn't ready. Now it could be over.
And what a win for Rhea Ripley tonight.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
This is a big win for them here. And win match. The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.